Here, you will be given information about the function of the different component cards in the DGU unit. All cards are replaceable parts. However, the NN791.12 cards are the most important in the system and are therefore explained in greater depth. Click the buttons to get more information. Software Program, EPROM, Erasable Programmable Read-Only Memory. Software Program, EPROM, Erasable Programmable Read-Only Memory. Software Program, EPROM, Erasable Programmable Read-Only Memory. RAM, Random Access Memory. RAM, Random Access Memory. EPROM, Electrical Erasable Programmable Read-Only Memory. EPROM, Electrical Erasable Programmable Read-Only Memory. EPROM, Electrical Erasable Programmable Read-Only Memory. Decoder. These decoders tell the program where the memory UJ7 is located. DAC, Digital to Analog Converter. DAC, Digital to Analog Outputs, directly to channel 1 to 4. DAC, Digital to Analog Converter, normally only used in the DGU. DAC, Digital to Analog Converter. DAC, Digital to Analog Converter channel 1 to 32 input, output. If there is any failure on one of the analog channels, the problem may be located in this IC. Control channel 25 to 32, input, output, and DAC in position UA5. Control channel 1 to 24, input, output. If there is any failure in one of the analog channels, the problem can be located in this IC. Try to swap with UA8 and see if the problem has moved to another channel. Counter IC. Counter IC with 5 counters. Channel 28 to 32. 8088. Intel 8088 processor. The brain. IC. Reads the switch, push buttons, and dip switches on the front panel. IC. Controls the display on the front panel. IC. Controls the display on the front panel. Watchdog. Failsafe. Watchdog. Controls the failsafe relay and all digital outputs. Receive RX loop A and B when RS422 is selected. Transmit TX loop A and B when RS422 is selected. Receive loop A, counter loop. Transmit loop A, counter loop. Receive loop B, current loop. Transmit loop B, current loop.